Time for another 64 bypass update. Today is June the 9th, 2017. We're over here at Highway 64 West, and I'm perched up here on the hill at Emerald Rock Road, overlooking all the work that they're doing over here. And we take off and fly back toward the connection for the new section of Emerald Rock Road where it connects with Stutz Road. They have, I believe just yesterday, Dave Graham told me they had finished paving this last little section, so came over to get that on video, and I see they have. They've still got it barricaded off there at Stutz Road. There may be just a little bit of concrete gutter work to do up there, but the paving looks to be done. So that's a success. And we turn and look on west on 64, like you're going toward Lexington. And you'll see that they have been doing some more clearing on down past the businesses here on the left. It's looking like they're gonna be building an extra lane or two coming on up through here. As you look out in the westerly direction, see where they've cleared all down through there. They may need another lane or two getting traffic to where they can get onto the bypass. So now we turn around and we'll be looking back east toward Asheboro, and we'll fly back over the work that's going on back up this way. As you can see, they have cleared off all the trees pretty much all along the highway. There's a big drop off there from the road. I don't know if that'll all be being filled in with dirt eventually or not, yet to be seen. You'll be able to see where my car is parked just off of Emerald Rock Road up here on top of the hill. I'm standing there next to the brush pile. We keep flying back toward Asheboro. You see the bridge site. Some work's going on over this area. Notice, looks like they've got a couple of those big 777 trucks in service today. It's the first time I've seen them being used. And right here we see where they're working up the roadway coming from the bridge where it curves back toward Asheboro. They're building that up. And just to the right of it is the exit ramp coming off the bypass back toward Asheboro, where that motor grader is working up around there. All up along here, you can see a lot of work that's been going on. A whole lot of work yet to be done. There's a big depression all down through here that's got to be filled in at some point with dirt. Well, they've got a lot of dirt right up here on this hill that has to come off, so a lot of it will probably be filling in that area there. See some work going on up here even as we speak. Rolled out a few big rocks there, haven't they? That excavator's poured out a hot stump from that brush pile, it looks like. So they've got it cleared all the way back nearly the top of the hill up here. This is next to Brulee's, I believe it is, auto service there. We turn around. Fly back over again. It's quite a long stretch of work, isn't it? All along 64 here, from the top of this hill all the way on back past Stutz Road. It's a good stretch of highway that they're working along beside there. Another thing I noticed today when I was coming over this way, I took the opportunity to ride out highway Old 49 to check on that old farm site. A few days ago when I went by there, there was an excavator sitting out there. Nothing was happening, but there was an excavator there. And got to think about that sometime later. Thought, I wonder if they're going to just tear that thing down instead of burning it. So went back by there today to see if anything was happening, and it's all gone. The old house has been torn down, the barn's gone, all those buildings are gone, so, and already been hauled off, so the farmstead is no more. They didn't burn it, they just tore it down with an excavator. And here we're riding back, or flying back toward the bridge. This may be the route you'd come get on it from town. Come out over the bridge, and then I think there's going to be a road that swings around to the right after you cross the bridge, swings around to the right, and then gets down underneath the bridge. That'll get you on the bypass heading. Looping back around to the east 64. Down below there you see some of those big trucks, and some of the 740s and some of the 777 trucks were down there. We just flew over. And on just ahead up here on the hill, there are two of the large trucks that are being used. They look a lot square on the front, more so than those other trucks. Just ahead right there, you can see a couple of ones backed up there ready to be loaded, looks like. And the other one, they're sitting there ready. Well, I didn't get video of me flying all the way back to where I was parked today because I neglected evidently to format my SD card before this flight. And just a minute here, it popped up and told me that my card was full, so it stopped recording. So by the time I get to the bridge here, it's going to stop on us. There you get a pretty good look at those trucks down there. The first ones there are the 777s, then you see two of the 740s, and then one more 777. Okay, appreciate you tuning in for this update. Check back next time.